Welcome to Gemstone Climbing Center. We want to tell you about the steps we are taking to keeping you safe and healthy. Hand sanitizer is recommended when entering the gym and when you leave. Wash in, wash out. Masks are highly recommended in the gym, especially for non-climbers and when social distancing becomes more difficult to maintain. Social distancing is encouraged on the climbing floor, and we have marked the floor with special zones. Our yoga studio and fitness area are large enough to maintain a safe distancing when working out. Masks are always recommended but not required for working out. We may limit how many customers are in the gym, so please call ahead of time. We are serious about maintaining a safe environment, so our staff will be frequently disinfecting commonly touched surfaces like railings, door handles, and drinking fountains. We disinfect our fitness area and all our fitness equipment frequently. We ask and encourage customers to use the supply disinfectant when finished with their workout. We strive for superior air quality with our advanced HVAC system of filtration and electrostatic precipitators. These have been shown to remove particles in the air smaller than the virus. Additionally, recent research shows 99% of viruses were killed on contact with climbers' chalk dust. Testing of surfaces in gym demonstrated dust is nearly everywhere. We will, to the best of our ability, leave our doors open whenever possible. Gemstone Climbing is committed to keeping our gym a hostile environment to the virus, and we will continue to ensure our gym is the best place for you to climb, exercise, and unwind.